killers on the kill team. Hopefully, our Epos work this time. Oh look, he wants to hit first. Who could have guessed? Will we get shafted on that dice? On that dice! Will we get shafted on the dice? There's a pal. Will we get shafted on the dice? On the dice! We're already getting shafted on the dice. We're already getting shafted on the dice. On the dice. Will we continue to get shafted on the dice? One, two, three, four. I don't care. It's a pow. What do we get? Pushes. Sleepy Chair gets all the dice. What does Sleepy Chair get? Pows. What did the pows result in? Removals. Here it is. Here's the proof. Right here. Look. I'm a FUD. Fuck off. Oh my gosh. was a possible misclick.
Ah, you're right.
I completely forgot about Jags. Cheers, dude. Pow. His armor rolls, 2 sixes. Injury, 6 and 5. I didn't even need claw. It made no fucking shit bit of difference. Oh, fuck off. Prickly Mantle, get off my face. Wow. Should have done that a little differently, the other way around. Never mind. Thank you. more pals. Hey, not a removal for once. That's nice. Whoopie fucking do. Got a bonk. No break. Here we go, boys and girls. Ah, for fuck's sake. Sure, just endless fucking pals. Alright, so let's see here. If you hit there. No, that won't work. So, what we've got to do is. Can we not roll like garbage, please? Please, for fuck's sake. Alright, we're gonna bring you down, because we have to now. Wow, that's no good. Let's just keep rolling like garbage. Ah, we'll just leave that. Oh, good to pal. Let me guess. Armor break. Removal. His guys, armor 8. My guys, armor 9. That means that all the armor 9s get taken off. Oh, wait. The troll slayer was armor 8. But, you know. Goats? Armor fucking 8. Does it make a shit bit of difference? Fuck no. Blodge? Ooh. More armor breaks. Hey, it's pushes. Oh, sorry, I forgot. We reroll pushes and always get pals. Fuck off. It's all just pals all the time. And another time to break everybody. Ooh, a stun. Ooh. Scary fucking shit. Well, we can't pick that up. Thank you. now watch as none of the KOs return. So fucking dumb. Just one-sided dice. Empty bin on the chaos. He even gets a perfect D. Zero break. Yes! Thank fuck. Now we just need to like remove 500 more because he's got a bench 18 fucking miles deep. No, don't do that. Alright, we do it like this. Ha! There we go. Come on, Troll Slayer. Fuck. Rubbish. To be expected. Pushes in once. One removal. Just one. Guys, just one. still has a fucking bench. Because we've only removed one. The Apo guy doesn't count. Oh, he's move bust. Was he always move bust? That was the surely that was all, yeah. Can't remove any fucking shit. It's gonna make things really difficult. I don't want to do this. Fuck all these pieces in the back here. There, swap you around there. Maybe I should go like that. That's a shallow kick. Hey, Sleepy Joe, do you need any more help to fuck up the drive? Here you go. Go fucking nuts. Have a power weave in. Yeah, armor break. No, armor break. You want to armor break that. What a load of fucking horseshit. I really don't want to have to spin that guy. Fuck it, it's got to be done. Oh yay, pushes everybody. There we go, now we're talking. Get fucking wrecked. Right, I'm gonna have to have a sacrificial dwarf. Unfortunately. Holy shit! Can we get a fucking pal? Nope. Can't get a pal. Fuck off! Gosh. Free fucking claw hits, failed dodges, free blitzes, ball catches, just nonsense. Dubskull. He didn't want to risk failing the dice there. Gonna take the dodge, maybe? It makes sense. Oh, I see. No. Oh, I see what he'll do. Oh look, he gets a fucking pow on the fucking every time. Sorry, dwarf. Well, those are good dice. I approve. Oh, get it out already, fuck. Ah! Von Pal. Ah. 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 Look at this monstrosity here. You get a pow. You get a KO. You get a removal. Bye, dwarf. Sleepy Joe gets all the fucking dice. This is the same thing that happened last time. Got the blitz, got the perfect D. could 1D it. Or it's a 1D no matter what. Oh, that's not true. Holy shit, it picked up the ball. And we even get to dodge and not fucking get wrecked here. The dice are just like last game, where they're so one-sided. It's getting pretty fucking old. Yay! Get wrecked! Snake, 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 snake. Huzzah. Huzzah. You go here. Come on, game. Come on, thank fuck for that. That KO was too long coming. Now I... Oh, fuck, now that I... Oh, I didn't count that fucking... Damn it. We could go like full Tato. I mean, I'm crazy, but I'm not that fucking crazy. More ones. 1-1-1-1-1-1. What does a 1-9 look like? I don't know. A push! Finally, a fucking push. What's the point of playing dwarves and having block when there are no twos? When he never rolls a two. More claw mighty block. Rolled 7 exactly. Fucking yippee-ki-yay, right? Thank you. Thank fuck we got a pal. Holy shit. How do I want to do this? Come into here? Whew. Like three shitty turns to go. Shade of Crusades. Welcome. Thank you for the raid. I hope you're having a great evening. Of course. Yes. Indeed. We are struggling to get through this right now. Two heads with dodge, double GFI. Ooh, fails at first. Come on, dice. Give me a break. Give me a break. Oh, baby. Take that, sleepy jerk. Okay. Maybe I should go here. Please work. Fucking hell. Come on. Come on, game. Come on. Right. Now kill him. Kill him dead. Fuck. It's probably not the best thing I could have done there. But hey. We could take GFIs, actually. Ah, oh, that's still there, though. So we need to do this. Yeah, it's a 1D. Alright, we'll do the handoff first. Give me good dice. Okay, now we need to make a dodge. Now we take this hit. We roll this. Oh my gosh. Why? Why? What did I do? It's like this every game for me. So now what he's got to dodge. GFI 2D with tackle on blodge. Like, you know, pushes would have been fine, but no, every single time it's a 1. Okay, interesting. How? He was hoping for the armor break there. It should have been me taking these 1Ds and getting knockdowns and removals. Oh gosh, come off it. Ah! Come on, fail and removed. That would be beautiful. Nice. That was beautiful. We want to hit this guy because he's got two heads and dodge. But we're going to blitz this first. Who can reach there? You can't. So do I want to take a GFI and I'm safe? No, I don't want to take a GFI. What is Sleepy Joe telling me? Nicely done, GG, well played. I'm liking the multi-block Dauntless combo. Nice, I'm glad you like it. Ooh. I can take the push. I can even keep him faced. We'll just keep you there. Stand you up. Oh, thank F for that. No break. Okay, he could still get there. We've got one reroll. Alright. Oh, I've got a reroll. Juggernaut! Alright, that's it. I'm done. In he goes. 1-1 draw. Take the money, Tombs. Take the touchdown. Say your prayers. Knockout's still out. I bought an extra Apo. I scummed it. This is the first game in I don't know how many games I haven't had a permanent injury. Thank you. I got lucky with my AI team, and I have taken one perma injury that I could not roll out of in like 20 games. He took in... Is this Blood Bowl 2? Or Blood Bowl 2020? Huh. You cannot roll out of a... Permanent injuries don't go away in Blood Bowl 2. Ugh, Sleepy Jizz, saying nice things. Ugh, Discord. It's hard to hate him, you know? But I'm exhausted. I'm exhausted from this game. I've been playing my dwarves, and once I got over 1500 TV, it's just started to get difficult. And this match... Well, a draw, I'd see it as a positive result, considering it's just, I feel absolutely exhausted. Like, what I was really hoping for was some relief. I think the relief did come. The relief came on the failed snakes that freed up a troll slayer. And of course the ball, and you know, I got to that the last half of the pitch, I got to make massive gains down there, but even then, you know, it was just exhausting. Jeez, the runner's picking up all the MVPs. Whew. 42 successful blocks. And the hard thing about Sleepy Drew's team is he's got a deep bench. So that's where most of his TV is. It's in that deep bench because he hasn't got all the skills. It really makes me want to have an extra dwarf on my team as well. Level 2 apothecary rerolls. Oh, I forgot that I said someone just died me. Yeah, I've had an outright dead, I think 3 perms, maybe 4 perms with this team this season. And like, so it's like 5 replacements or 6 replacements. And it's only like 12 wins. I think that's my 4th draw and 2 losses. And I haven't won a game in 2 days. And in 4 games, I haven't won a game. I've had a loss and 3 draws. It's just been rough. Really rough. Like, let's have a look. Look, Sleepy Joe's dice. Check, look. Look for the rerolls. He rerolled one scalpel. That was a greed reroll because his guy had block. He rerolled a double push. Oh wait, this one might have been... I can't remember if Cry Noggers had block or not. If it was a goat, he didn't have block, but if it was a warrior, he did. But anyway, double pushes was a reroll. Now yeah, his 2 rerolls were both greed rerolls with Claw Mighty Blow or something like that. That one might have been a, that was the, warrior with block. So, yeah. And that was what our game last game was like, too. And remember, he got the blitz. He got his strength 5 warrior under the ball, and he caught it. Oh, this is exhausting. I wish I had taken multi-block on my other troll slayer now. I thought, you know what, let's take whatever I put him down as. I got double, so I was like, we could take dodge, we could take sidestep. I will take sidestep. I can use that, you know? hasn't come into play yet. He's every time he's been hit, he's been knocked down. Some of those with on a five, and I was like, oh my gosh, I should have taken dodge. I should have taken dodge and stay on his feet. And now I wish I already had multi-block on him. The plan was multi-block. But we still have time. He may get some SPP yet. Probably, by the way things are going, doesn't seem very likely. They don't get many injuries. Full lurk. So, yes, question. Do we deepen our bench? We're already at 1600. So, we're only matching against 1100 and above. We're 12-5-2. So my record was going really well, and now it's kind of tapering off. I just needed like a win. Top P, top 3 dwarf. What's the time? Almost 8. Oh, we've moved into second place. Because Isaac has taken a ton of losses. These are 11 losses all of a sudden. So let's have a look here. Dwarf. Bugman Shorties. IZANC. Let's have a look at his team. Coach name. IZANC. He's got a death roller. Wow. He's got Murder Squad over here. What's this boy? What's this big boy got? He's got guard, grab, and multi-block. And all the other skills that he starts with. Technically, the Death Roller would make a great frenzy piece. But he only gets strength access. So, yeah, you'd take block on a doubles. What was the other guy's name? Bugman. Team name. 1760. These guys also have a deep bench. Two runners. It's two blitzers. Two troll slayers. One with Mighty Blow and Jump Up. I could have also taken Jump Up, which might have been good. Jump Up on an edgy 3, edgy 2 is a little annoying. Because when they fail to jump up, it sucks. I've had it in the past, and I was like, you know what, I'm not... Oh, he's also got a death roller. Look at that. I started the season with a team with a death roller, and I just had 3 terrible games, one after the other, and then I just started a game. I had to start a game. I was... One of the 3 games, the death roller took a turn 1 block and was injured off the pitch, and I just... Move up. I guess movement 5 is not terrible. Break tackle. But guard, move up. Might be nice to have something else. Have stand firm, probably. Alright, maybe I should get an extra bench then. Do I want to suck it up for one more match? This guy, he just needs 2 SPP. Maybe I should score on him. Might be a smart move. If I can. I don't really blitz with him, so he's not getting all the action that he needs.